बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलामु अलैकुम एवरीवन, दिस इज़ अब्बास नूर उलियो फ्राम सुन्नी यूनिवर्सिटी कैंपस लारकाना, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ कंप्यूटर साइंस फ्राम बैच 2K20। सो आई एम फ्रंट ऑफ यू फॉर द पर्पज ऑफ द एग्जाम लेक्चर, सब्जेक्ट ऑफ बेसिक इलेक्ट्रॉनिक, सुपरवाइज्ड बाय सर ज़ीशान अली मंगी। सो हेयर इन द इंडेक्स इन लेक्चर आई विल डिस्कस दीज फोर टॉपिक्स। फर्स्ट 7 सिग्नमेंट डिस्प्ले, सेकंड रजिस्टर, थर्ड डॉपिंग इन सेमीकंडक्टर्स, नंबर फोर्थ कंडक्टर्स, इंस्टुलेटर एंड सेमीकंडक्टर। सो लेट्स मूव ऑन माय फर्स्ट टॉपिक, 7 सिग्नमेंट डिस्प्ले। A 7 सिग्नमेंट डिस्प्ले इज अ form of electric display drive for displaying decimal numericals, that is an alternative to the more complex dot matrix display. What does it consist of? It consists of 8 leads connected in parallel that can be lit in different combinations to display the numbers 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, A, B, C, D, E, F, etc. Each segment LED is denoted by letters A to G. The ingot segment called decimal point is denoted by DP and is used for the display of non-integer numbers. 7 sigmoid display features available in 2 modules, common glowthode CC and common anode CA, available in my different sizes like 9.14 millimeter, 14.20 millimeter, 20.40 millimeter, 38.10 millimeter, 57.0 millimeter and 100 millimeter. Commonly used available size in 14.20 millimeter. Available colors white, blue, red, yellow and green. Red is commonly used low current operation, better, brighter and larger display than conventional LCD display. Current consumption 30 mA sigmoid, peak current 70 mA. Types of 7 sigmoid display: the common cathode type, the common anode type. The common cathode type display is commonly called CC display. Is the type the common pin on the 7 sigmoid display is connected to all the 8 cathode pins of the leads. So in order to make this type of 7 sigmoid display to work, we should connect the come pin to the ground pin and power the other pins with VCC plus 5V. Typically common cathode 7 sigmoid display: the common anode type. The common anode type display is commonly called CA display. In this type of common pin on the 7 sigmoid display is connected to all the 8 anode pins of the LEDs. So in order to make this type of 7 sigmoid display to work, we should connect the come pin to the VCC plus VC typically and ground the required sigmoid pin to turn it on. Register value of 7 sigmoid display: the register value determines the amount of current that is following throughout the LED in the SSD. This is why they are sometimes called current limiting register. The amount of current determines how bright the LED will be. If the resistor is too large, the current will be too small and the LED will not be visible. If the resistor is too small, the current will be too large and the LED will be damaged. Resistor. What is resistor? The resistor is a passive electric compound. To create resistance in the flow of electric current. In almost all electrical networks and electronic currents, they can be found the resistance in measured in the ohm, OHMs, and ohm, OHM is the resistance that occurs when a current of one ampere presses. Thought a resistor with a 1 volt drop arose across its terminals. The current is proportional to the voltage across the terminal ends. This ratio is represented by OHMs law, R equal V divided I. Combination of resistor. Parallel combination, serial combination. Parallel combination. If resistors are connected parallel to each other, then total resistance will be equal to the sum of reciprocal of all resistance. 1 divided R equal 1 divided R1 plus 1 divided R2 plus 1 divided R3 1 divided Rn. Combination of resistors in parallel connections. Consider three resistors which are connected in parallel, that the charge splits into three and flow thought R1, R2, and R3. Current I equal I plus I2 plus I3. The potential difference applied to R1 equal V equal I1 R1. The proportional difference arose R2 equal V equal I2 R2. The proportional difference arose R3 equal V equal I1 R3. Thus I equal I1 plus I2 plus I3. Equal V divide R1 plus V divide R2 plus V divide V by R3. Equal V 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2 plus 1 by R3. If this parallel combination is replaced by an equivalent resistance REQ, then I equal V by REQ. 1REQ equal 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2 plus 1 by R3. Thus for a number of resistors in parallel, 1 by REQ equal 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2 plus 1 by R3, 1 by Rn. So in a parallel connection to the total resistance of a current is determined by adding the reciprocal of the resistance of each individual resistors. Serial combination. If resistors are connected in series, the total resistance will be equal to the sum of all resistance. R equal R1 plus R2 plus R3 plus R4 equal Rn. Combination of resistors is the series connection. Consider the resistors R1, R2 and R3 which are connected in series. Here the charge first flow through R1 and enters R2 and finally reaches R3. By Ohm's law, the potential difference arose R1 equal R V1 equal I R1. The potential difference arose R2 equal R V2 equal I R2. The proportional difference arose R3 equal V3 equal I R3. Thus, some propositional difference V arose. Thus, this series connection of registers V equal V1 plus V2 plus V3 equal IR1 plus IR2 plus IR3 equal IRR1 plus R2 plus R3. Thus, in case of series connection, the equivalent resistance Req equal V by R, V by I equal R1, R2, R3. Doping in semiconductors. What is doping? Doping is the process of adding impurities to intrinsic semiconductors to alert their properties, normally trivalent and pentavalent elements are used to dope silicon and germanium. When an intrinsic semiconductor is doping with the trivalent impurity is because a P minus type P type semiconductor. How doping work? Atom follow a rule called octet rules. According to octet rule, atoms are stable when there are 8 electrons in their valence shell. If not, atoms readily accept to share night boarding atoms to achieve 8 electrons in their valence shell. In the silicon lattice, each silicon atom is surrounded by 4 silicon atoms. See the picture. Conductors. What is conductor? A conductor is a matter which has a Hug number of a free electronic. When a small external energy is applied arose a conductors, the free electron move free thought, the conductors start flowing current. Properties of high conductivity material. It should have less resistivity, number second, less temperature coefficient, good mechanical strength, high resilience, tensile force, elongation and absence of brightness, with good flexibility, with tolerable mechanical as well as electronical load. Number four, rollability and drawability. Number fifth, easy to weld and solder with the low melting point. Even it should withstand high current density. It number sixth, it does not affect by resistance. Semiconductor. As semiconductor, as you can see in the word itself, semiconductor is a matter that has very few free electrons and room temperature. Hence, they are neither good conductor nor the good insulator. Silicon and germanium have mostly used the material in semiconductor technology. It is easily and cheaply available material in the earth. That's why all electronics material cost is very low. Insulator. Insulator are the poor conductors of electricity. It does not have free electrons in valence band at ambient temperature or room temperature. Due to this is connect help to flow of current. Example, gas, rubber, paper, mica, varnish, etc. and all types of gases. Air mica and varnish is the most used insulation material in motor winding technology. properties of insulated material. Number one, it should have high dielectric strength, high resistivity, low dielectric, high temperature withstand, high thermal conductivity. Also, the electrical factor may affect stability material. Number one, size of the insulation material. Example, the thickness of the insulation material is directly proportional to relatively high thickness insulation material and used in the high voltage application. Number two, RMS value, frequency of the voltage and waveform. Number third, ambient temperature and most of it to avoid most of space. Headsets and heights recommended. That's all. Assalamu alaikum. Thank you.